Electrochemistry sounds very specialized, but it's actually a very broad science. It involves other disciplines, physics, chemistry, electrical engineering, chemical engineering, materials. It's driving the technologies that are changing the world.
Prime is an important meeting because of its location. It's sort of, it's like real estate, right? It's location, location, location.
We originally picked Hawaii because of the Pacific Rim location and that it was part of the United States. And for us, having never done a meeting outside the United States, it gave us an opportunity to replicate what we normally do, but have a Pacific Rim location.
Each year's meeting provides such a very nice, and also Prime provides a very nice opportunity to all countries.
This Prime meeting is unique. This is a joint international meeting of ECS, ECSJ, and KECS. Especially, this is first time Korean Electrochemical Society, KECS, joined this meeting as a partner. And it turned out it has been really wonderful and successful collaboration for last 4 years, and it's become the largest Prime meeting ever.
If your business is serious, you can do serious business in Hawaii. I'd say if you can find a good partner and build a good program, it's a slam dunk. You're going to put a good meeting on.
The Alele program is, there's nothing else like it. You know, we do business all over the world, and knowing that we have that dedicated ambassador here on the ground in Hawaii has truly given us the opportunity to make special connections that enhance our program, enhance our society. That individual as our ambassador has truly taken the time to understand our mission, our goals, and our strategy.
It's beautiful here. And everything comes together when you are in these relaxed surroundings. Your mind also clears a lot. You have an opportunity to reflect. The absolute ambiance makes for doing some good science.
I would say it was a very good decision to come back to Hawaii because it's, I believe it's the best meeting we've ever held. We had got over 4,000 attendees here, was our largest, and we have great expectations for the one we've already planned for 2020.